online. Na-feel sa tao, kung sa na-feel sa inyong officers, ay kung sa inyong inyong na-feel. But with the joint effort against the challenges of pandemic, we were able to implement initiatives to deliver and meet the expected outcomes and everybody cooperated. This is the very reason why we are all gathered here today. In that note, I congratulate you for the job well done. In relation to that, as an alumna, as a product of Lapu-Lapu City College, and as a part of the Armed Forces of the Philippines Reserve Force, I would like to express my sincere gratitude and humbly to ask our Everdynamic College Administrators of Lapu-Lapu City College, Ma'am, thank you for the support. May you continue supporting Lapu-Lapu City College, ROTC Union, for the plan also for the possible implementation of mandatory ROTC. Not just as a course or a subject to take, but a program that would build for students, patriotism with good character, values, and strong sense of ethics in whatever endeavor you will face in life. And to you, our graduates, as you continue your journey in reaching your goals in life, kumbaga, ingat pa sa storya, pumunta pa lang kayo sa exciting na part. May you instill in your heart and mind all the knowledge and values that you've learned in ROTC. After today's event, uulit-ulitin ko, you are no longer civilian. You are half civilian, half military. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, to end my speech, I have a few questions to ask. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
As a reservist of the Armed Forces of the Philippines, can we count on you to be a law-abiding citizen for our beloved country, Philippines? Can we count on you to be a role model with good moral character to your peers and fellow youth? And lastly, with all your attained knowledge and values in ROTC, and with your faith for the one and only Creator above, can I count on you that you will never, ever give up on your dreams, not just for yourself, but also for your family? Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Get you the glory.